state militants. The Syrian Democratic Forces said it had completely liberated Tabqa and the adjacent dam after weeks of fierce
The region came under a shock attack from the radicals of the Islamic State 2 weeks ago. The Kurds see it as a sensitive and vital installation which can't be allowed to stay in the militants' hands. The Americans clearly feel the same.
Our objective is clear. We will degrade and ultimately destroy ISIL through a comprehensive and sustained counterterrorism strategy. ISIL is a terrorist organization, pure and simple. I can announce that America will lead a broad coalition to roll back this terrorist threat.
Resolve, out now for DCS.